What's happening, guys? DDB89 here, and today I'm back again with another summons. This is my one shot, one trick pony of these summons. Pretty much 30 stuns to do this Dokkan summons. So it's a supreme power assemble. So let's see what we've got in this pack. So hopefully we can get some of these characters. So we've got Broly, Super Gogeta, Broly again, Kid Buu, Vegeta again, Super Saiyan 3 Goku, Super Saiyan 3 Vegeta, Ultimate Gohan again, and finally Kid Buu. So any of those will be a plus to the team. So without further ado, let's crack on. So like I said, any of those will be a plus to the team. Mainly any of the main three on this banner. So I'm hoping he doesn't go Super Saiyan. If he doesn't, we might get a bye, guys. Nope. No bye guys for us. So let's see who we're gonna get. Okay, who are we gonna give us? Okay, I got a little bit hyped then. I thought it was gonna be someone decent, but Videl. We've got Piccolo SR. There's two SR so far. Chaozu SR. Don't want him. Oh, another Videl. Fucking hell, another SR. So far, so bad. Okay. Boo Absorb Gotenks. Can't complain that. I've got him already, so I can use him to power the other one up. Yeah, speechless here. Speechless. Completely speechless. That was a shit fucking card. Okay, GT Gohan. A bit better than the other crapper. Who have we got here? Trouser. Another GT Gohan. Oh, I thought it was an SSR Whis. Okay, oh, that was sort of slapped you in the face. So we end with SR Whis. Like I said, it was a one-shot thing. Only 30 Dragon Stones. Try your luck. But guys, that's me. Let me know in the comments below how you fared. And don't forget to look out for the next video in the future. But people, until next time, peace.